Are compute-intensive pandas operations causing bottlenecks in your AI data preparation and manipulation steps? It's probably because pandas is limited to using one core at a time. Modin is a drop-in replacement for pandas that automatically parallelizes data frame operations across all your available processor cores. It's open source and offers a choice of back-end compute engines. To get started, just install the package with pip or conda. You can specify which backend to install or install them all. Then just change one line of code. Import modin.pandas instead of pandas, and all your existing pandas calls will use Modin's parallel processing. The dataset and script for this example are from this article, which you can access with this QR code or the link in the description. Note that you will also need to install NLTK, and Intel extension for scikit learn, which speeds up the prediction operation. I'm running on my Intel Core i7 laptop with 8 physical cores. With Modin running the group by call using the Ray execution engine automatically, all the cores are being utilized. And jumping ahead to the runtime results, the group by call is about 6x faster overall. But some of the shorter operations actually slowed down. And this is because there's upfront preparation in order to parallelize the operation, which outweighs the benefit of parallelization for those short operations. If you want to optimize every step, you can take finer grain control and mix mode in processing with pandas. Here's the code where in mixed mode it uses pandas by default, but then converts from pandas to Modin for the group by operation, then back to pandas for the rest. And as expected, running in mixed mode, the runtime results show that this gives you the best of both worlds. So for more details about how, when, and when not to use Modin, check out the link below to the full article or go to developer.intel.com/modin to learn how to get started.